was a great opportunity to shoot down here, and then especially add to the fact that I'm down here with Christian Scott, Stefon Harris, and David Sánchez, which are three of America's premier jazz artists and will someday be icons, and have traveled down here with them and spent this week here and taken pictures and done all I've done. We're in an era where, you know, 20, 30 years from now, we're gonna look back on it like in the last years before, you know, the embargo was lifted and people could travel openly, that I was there with them and we shot photos and we drank, you know, bottles of wine late at night and tried to solve the world's problems. And it's just one of those amazing experiences that I can't put into words. You know, Cuba itself has a texture unlike, I mean, I guess it doesn't have a texture, Cuba is texture. Camera in any direction and everything just comes to life. You know, I'm really happy I had the opportunity to come here at a time where things were not made simple yet here, where there's not a McDonald's or a Starbucks or, you know, once the embargo is lifted, I'm sure capitalism will take on a whole nother level that I don't know that the people here are really ready for.